I can't believe it. You killed Lila. But why? Can't you see? She's been treating me like dumped. I don't care about her anymore. But I thought you were evil. I am, but not like Lila. I'm different. But then I don't understand. Lila had to die, and that's what we needed. That's the only thing we needed. Happy's gonna be so happy about this. I have to go. Take that, you lion. Oh, Buddy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry it had to end like this. Buddy! No! No! Sparkly, he's dead. You can't do anything about this. She killed him. This is how it's supposed to end. I'm sorry. No, no, it's not true. You can save him, Brady Parker. I can't. I can't. She killed him. What am I supposed to do?
Revive him! Please, do something!
I don't know. I don't know, Sparkly. I don't know what to do. I'm empty right now. Come on.
Buddy! Buddy! Why did I leave you alone?
You know, I'm still standing here. Oh, I'm gonna go. Come on, boys.
Maybe we should run. I'm sorry, Buddy. I'm sorry. I wasn't there for you. Neither Crypto. Sparkly? Sorry. Oh, she's asleep. I need to bring this. Come on, Sparkly, get up. I have an idea. Okay. Look, okay. I haven't thought about this, but there's a way we can save him. How? How are we supposed to do this? The only way is if someone takes Buddy's place.
What? But who would want to take Buddy's place? I love everybody.
I don't know. Okay? I just thought about this. Come on, let's go.
How are we going to do this? Who would be stupid enough to take his place?
If somebody wants to be a ghost, then it will. Or if someone really loves him, it will take his place.
But who? I can't. I don't want to do this. I want to be with Buddy.
I know. And your mom would be so disappointed about this. I'm just trying to think. Who would want to do this? Wait a minute. I think I know. What if Jacques wanted to do it? Do you think he will?
I don't know. I don't actually know. But we can we go somewhere else, please? I really don't want my mom and Buddy's dad to see this.
Oh, they will find out. For the ceremony.
Ceremony? What? What ceremony?
The ceremony is about to bring Buddy's back to life. Whoever in the room who wants to take his place is going to take his place.
Well, my dad wouldn't do something stupid like that.
I know, that's why I can't afford you to lose someone. Even with Buddy, I can't let his dad or mom do this.
But are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. I know it's the only way. Come on, we need to clean this.
I hope you're right.
Don't worry, Buddy. We're gonna take care of you.
Let's turn it.
He's really badly bloody.
Well, I can tell. Lila just ripped him.
Yeah, she kind of did. Which that explains that she had the chance to kill him. He had no chance against her. But like Buddy, he did something stupid like his dad.
Wait, what? What do you mean he did something stupid?
Well, he was gonna get himself killed. I'm talking about Crypto. I saved his life. I'm the ghost, you know.
Well, it's not my fault. Well, there was nobody to protect him now. And I blame myself. I went away after our fight. And I left him lonely. There was no way he could have beat her. He could have beaten the others, but not Lila. And it's my fault. I blame myself.
Well, I already knew this was gonna happen.
How do you know? You're a ghost.
Yeah, but I have powers. I'm a psychic.
Whoa. Now you have psychic powers?
No, I don't believe you.
Great, then don't believe me.
We need to bring Buddy now. Let's talk about this later.
Are you coming?
Yeah.
That dog killed our leader. What are we gonna do?
I can't believe this.
Yeah, what are we gonna do now?
Come on, let's go.
Well, it looks like you're done. I'm sorry, Lila, I had to do this. But I had to. And now I'm free.
Well, I don't know what to do now.
You should be.
No. This is impossible.
I'm going to kill you.
Lila, please don't. Please.
You leave me no choice.